So we're given a new mapping for the inner product, and it is defined as V.